What made me choose BlaqNmilD? Man, BlaqNmilD has produced probably, I don't know, probably 90% of the recent No Limit installments. He's got such an ear, a keen ear for music and melody and chords. And we hear the same. We hear the same type of music. He's actually, like you said, his thing is BlaqNmilD, you a genius, but he is musically, sonically speaking. We just hear, we work great together. I can come in the studio and I can have an idea and he'll see it. Never have I been able to pitch him an idea and he'd be like, nah, I don't see that, or you off, no matter how left field it is. He makes it work. So he has his own sound, which I like. And he can also be diverse. He also can do, you know, different genres of music. As you see, that continues to be the common narrative in what I'm saying. So it just made sense for him to be a part of this project, you know. And we're going to probably work together for a long time. So that's my guy. Shout out to BlaqNmilD.